shit. You play your music, bro.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The hips are rearing.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were killed.
It killed them? Can you explain why they were killed?
I like the fact that all the phones... they're out of their position, all of them.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
You need to find the key, the only way. Is it like I'm walking the same path? Copy paste. Find the key. Too bright. Upstairs. Like, there's times that I can distinguish if it's a path that I already took or another path. Looks copy-paste. Fuck off. Do I hide? There is another door, I see the key. Apparently there is another door. How he saw me, then he ran away, like... logic? Hello? And how the fuck did he came up here? Teleportation? So many questions, so little answers. So we got the key. Door is open. That doesn't sound good. He's not gonna come. Reception hall. Zmuchi, no, no zmuchis. Which door, man? To the elevator? No. To the stairs upstairs? There we go. The arrow. Fucking close the doors on me. He hates me, bro. Elevator needs a key up. Of course it needs a key. Let me repeat the same process over and over again. The hell? The car is gonna be here. I don't even know if I'm going to him or whatever. Now the battery. That's why I couldn't see well. I'm going to him. No, he doesn't give a shit. What up, Highwalt? So weird. Right, bro, I got the message, okay? Chill, please. For the love of God. I got it. You're excited. I got it. You should be excited, but you don't need to annoy me. And I said it in the most nicest way. Chill. Relax. Relax. Breathe. Alright, we need to go downstairs and find the cart. Because there's no chance it's up here. The policeman. Up. Wait, this is the way that I came, right? Yeah, we checked the doors and none of them were opening. And then I went to the right. I cannot open that one. Neither this one. This is annoying now. Yes! Find the cart now. Let's go all the way down and try to find this fucking cart. Now he's locked this one. What the hell? And where the hell is it? That way? Here? Battery? Reception hall. Is weird. Hello, Mihaly. What's up, brah? So one of these people, they have the card. Where's the other card, guys? Wasting batteries now. I have no idea. I search every single place. From upstairs to downstairs. It's so weird. If he's pointing like the arrow upstairs, gotta be upstairs, right? Somewhere kinda easy to find. In the ascensor. Or in the room that I unlocked. Any idea, anyone? I'm asking for help. I wasted so many batteries. The hell? Where the hell was this door? How are you doing, Mihaly? Is everything alright? Apparently this is a new place. You cry, okay? You do you. Are you praying for the TV? One day, bro. Just believe in yourself and the TV. And one day is gonna just start. Oh, here? Apparently, I don't need it. Apparently. He's praying. God hates money. Yeah, I don't disagree.
Was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
No, you.
Now, my son.
Look up, Blue, look up. Nope. This is the people that they wanted to eat me. So weird. Be around them. There. Apparently not the elevator. Apparently. bro. For real. For real. I'm supposed to... I'm supposed to be alive, bro! Why is it fucking following me? I'm supposed to be alive now. They sacrifice everyone. It makes sense. They just chase you for no fucking reason whatsoever. I'm going. Just let me go out. Why am I going down? Find another way out. What the hell? The hell? It's like a humanoid underground path or something, all too. Isn't this crazy? Look at these books and all that. And everyone dead. Like literally dead. Jesus Christ. Built all this and they killed everyone. That's the exit. Sweet exit. We'll be right back. The ghost was protecting me. Apparently he helped me from upstairs. The whole game is fairly scripted. If you played it a few times, you notice. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty duh, but it's just the story telling me now. The story is like, what the hell? Billy?
Do you know what this symbol represents?
No, I don't.
It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic domain.
He sounds Greek, and second of all, I can't hear shit.
Engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was...
Music is too loud.
Foolish and wrong to think and control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support. It's anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Billy. He created Billy, and can now find Billy in the main lab portal. Engineer, it says. What? Huh? Thought he said something. Kill Billy. Goddamn Billy. Not gonna stay for a long time, by the way. Okay, Mihaly. Okay. Find Billy in the main laboratory. He means to go back again? He probably means to go back again. Fucking Billy, let me go the fuck out. Going to play the DLC? I don't own the DLC now. The DLC, you mean the... What do you call it? I don't remember the name of it.